University of Denver students will soon have a chance to attend classes at a new mountain campus. Today, DU announced it's buying 724 acres in Larimer County next to the Roosevelt National Forest. The new James C. Kennedy Mountain Campus, named in honor of a billionaire DU alumnus, donated $26 million to buy the land and also kickstart programming on the new campus. Oh, what a gift. The school hopes to start classes, retreats, and research trips for students and staff as early as next year.